Let's go. Let's go for Thunderous. It's gonna go for Zekrom. Zekrom, what does Zekrom want to do? He's usually going in there at physical shit, so let's just go in here with Groudon. And I know he's probably worried that we might just have the eruption, so I don't want him to stay in safe with that. Let's go for the Stealth Rocks. He's probably not going to want to bring in Ferrothorn on this guy because he knows that Groudon usually likes to carry eruption. He doesn't want to fuck with that. He doesn't want to fuck with that at all. Now, he might just go for an Earth Power. Then again, what kind of... I don't think he would go for an Earth Power this year. What would be the best option? He might just get up his Stealth Rocks here, which would suck. But let's switch in Reshiram safely, so at least I don't take Stealth Rock damage. And now we can start going to town. Yay! Blue Flare time! It's time for the Blue Flare! Let's go! I'm surprised I don't see this combination more often. Nothing wants to take that right now. It's going to go into Arceus Water. I don't know if Arceus Water wants to take two of these. Let's go. Damn, the PP is so low on the Blue Flare, man. I might run out of these shits. And he's going to get the burn, too. He's going to hit us with a Judgment. But of course, it's neutral thanks to the Dragon typing and all that. Let's go for that Blue Flare one more time. If he switches Arceus out, it's pretty much a snack wrap. He doesn't have a Rapid Spin or anything. But we have Stealth Rocks on our side of the field, too, so it kind of sucks. Ubers really lacks, like, Rapid Spin support, defog support. Maybe it has it, but I haven't seen it too often, you know? The only time I've really seen a defogger is, I think it was a Yveltal with defog. Yeah, I haven't really seen too much of that. But anyways, now, this guy's probably going to go for a physical move. So we can just go in there with my Groudon and take whatever he wants to do. I'm just going to go for the Outrage. This Earthquake will check your Outrage quite nicely, sir. He's going to manage to somehow live. But then again, it's not an offensive Groudon. It's purely physical defensive. So, hey, standard. This Groudon kind of reminds me of Donphan in a way. You know, like the Uber's Donphan. Set up the rocks. I don't have Sturdy, but I have, you know, the... Yeah, this reminds me of Donphan. But okay, let's just stay in there and go for the Earthquake on this guy, too. He's going to go for the Vacuum Wave. It's fine. But we have Reshiram, bitch. And nothing wants to take that Blue Flare. Nothing wants to take that Blue Flare, unless you got Extreme Speed, that'll hurt. But you don't have Adaptability Boost with that. He's gonna go for Lando Therian. That Blue Flare is about to run through. Lando's down. Mandan! Landadan! Clef Key's in here. What's he gonna have, that Swagger? He's gonna hit us with a T-Wave. Blue Flare. Goodbye, Clef Key. Damn, Reshiram is too strong. Why don't I see this thing used more? Why am I seeing all of these, like, Arceus? I'm seeing a ton of Arceus, but I'm not seeing the Reshiram. That Blue Flare, that's coming through like a V-Create, man. How much damage does V-Create do? I don't know, let me see. I think V-Create does 130. I think it's 130. V-Create. Interesting move for a name too, V-Create. No, damn. V-Create's base power is 180? Holy shit. Damn, that thing is... It's a monstrous attacking move. Jesus. Okay, so we got this Lucario in here. I don't like the idea of getting hit with that close combat, so we're going to go into Palkia to take it. It's probably not that great of a move. Oh, he's a special Lucario. If he's special, then that works out wonderful for us. This means if we hit him with a Thunder Wave, we'll be able to outspeed him with Reshiram and just go for the Blue Flare and take him out. Okay, let's go for that Thunder Wave. Excellent. He's got Vacuum Wave, though, so that's going to be a problem. Hit him with that Hydro. Mega Lucario. The day he got banned was a sad day for a lot of people, because I know a lot of people like using him, but, you know, that's the way we have to deal. Thankfully, he's a special set, because my Palkia just so happens to be max special defense, so this works out pretty damn well for me. We're going to be able to take out Lucario. No misses on the Hydro Pump, thank God. You know, I didn't think a special Palkia would work on the surface, but it's putting in a lot of work for this team, man. It's working out so nicely for us. I'm loving it. The ladder is updating currently. Our ranking is now 1,309. So we are 100 points away from really cutting into the Uber tier where things get serious. You know what I mean? I'm loving it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for another Pokemon Showdown match. Ubers, let's go in there straight off with that team that we've always had, that wonderful team. We've got the sun on our side, which is going to be bad because it's going to be real beneficial for that Ho-Oh and for that Kyurem White. That's going to be a problem. But we do have our own Reshiram who'll be able to take out Kyurem White, no problem with that blue flare, I think. So for now, let's go into Thunderous. Let's stop whatever this guy wants to do. Let's go straight for that taunt. Let's go. Actually, you know what? No, let's go for the Thunder Wave. Nothing wants to take the Thunder Wave at all. Nothing whatsoever. So you know what? Let's go for the taunt now. Let's stop him from setting up shit. Just because. I mean, if he gets up a layer of Toxic Spikes, that's gonna suck because that's gonna be there for the rest of the game. We have to stop this guy from setting up and then get our own ground on in there and set up as much as we can. Because once we set up some shit, then he's not going to be able to set up any shit on our side of the field. So this is great. Now let's go into Groudon. Get up those rocks as soon as possible. That'll help with Scalipede, help with Lugia, help with Ho-Oh, help with Reshiram. His Zekrom. It's going to help with Ho-Oh, Lugia, Kyurem White, and Scalipede. Those rocks are going to be beneficial. We need to stop this guy switching as much as possible. And the Stealth Rocks are the main way to do it. It's going to go in there with Kyurem White. Gonna go in there with Groudon, and let's get these Stealthies up, man. Let's get these Stealthies up. He's gonna be able to do a lot of damage though with that Sunlight. Oh boy, I don't know if that was the good move. Will I be able to live what he wants to do? I'm not specially defensive. He's gonna go for the Ice Beam. Damn it, that was a bad move. But oh well, now we can go in there and rush him. Okay, so let's just go for the straight up Blue Flare. That was not a good move. I should have switched out, but I pretty much had almost nothing. Unless I wanted to go into my Palkia, but I wouldn't be able to take a Draco Meteor from this thing. Kyurem White has, I think it has the highest special attack of almost all Pokemon. Oh, come on! Reshiram! And I didn't get my rocks up either. This sucks. Let's just stay in. Who knows? Let's just stay in. This guy, he's checking out all my stuff on the chat, looking at Blue Flare stats and all that shit. He's gonna go for the Thunder Wave. Fuck! Totally forgot. Bad plays on my end. Very bad plays on my end. He's gonna go for the Wish now. Shit. Let's go for the, he's probably gonna go for the Protect, so let's go for the Close Combat. Damn, man. You know, this game isn't over, but it's going to be a tough game, that's for sure. Damn. Ho-Oh's in there now, looking real comfortable. Let's go for Palkia. He's gonna go for the sub? Shit. Let's go for the Hydro. Actually, you know what? Maybe we should just go for the Space Shield Rend. Oh, well, too late. It's gonna go for Sacred Fire. It's fine, we quad resist that. But of course, we're gonna get the burn because it has a 50% burn rate. Nice. Hydro Pump him. He's got a lot to take that, though. He's got a lot to take it. Chansey's gonna take it. Let's go for. Let's go for Lucario. This is going to be a tough game, man. This is definitely going to be a tough game. Lucario, I'm feeling like the Mega Evolution is probably what we need to be doing with you now. The Mega Evolution is probably what we need to be doing. So you know what? Go for it. Fuck it. Go for it. It's going to go for the Protect. I don't know. Maybe Mega Mewtwo Y's Mega Evolution would have been better. But I don't know. Whatever. Fuck it. Just go for the Ice Punch now. He knows the close combat's coming, so maybe he can go into one of his birds. It gets hit with this Ice Punch real hard. I mean, I don't think his Ho-Oh is gonna be able to take two Ice Punches. It's gonna go into Lugia. My God, it's so bulky. It's too damn bulky. Oh no, no. Oh man, this isn't good. What's he gonna do? Go for the Aeroblast now? This is not good, man. We found us a tough game. I'm about to run out of battery on the damn camp. Well, not battery. I'm about to run out of freaking. Okay. He's gonna go for the Reflect. It's fine. Let's go for. There we go. Oh man, alright, this is bad news, man. We gotta go for a Toxic on this Lugia. Get this thing fucked up. Okay, the Toxic is there, but it might not help us so much because of the fact that, you know, it's probably gonna have Roost, and we don't have Groudon to roar him out. This is not good. But you know what, it's all good. We'll stay in there strong. Palkia is my specially defensive wall. This fucking Chansey is a problem, man. Okay, let's go into Lucario. He's gonna go for the Wish once more, passing them shits off. Let's go for that Ice Punch. No, whatever comes in is going to be able to take it. But he's probably gonna go into Lugia. Or maybe he's gonna go into Ho-Oh. Maybe we should just... damn, this freaking Chansey is really annoying right now. Yep, straight into Ho-Oh. Damn it. That Reflect is doing work to us right now. If Palkia goes down, shit is gonna get real serious real fast. Damn, this is gonna be a tough one. I wish I didn't keep Groudon in on that damn Kyurem White. Now this guy's switching in so easily with these birds. Oh man, I fucked up royally here. Let's just keep going for the Hydro Pumps, man. Let's just keep going for them shits. It's our only option at this point. Damn, man. I should have switched Groudon out. And something else could have taken that Ice Beam. But it didn't have to be. Wow, he's got Outrage on his Arceus? Holy shit. This isn't good. Let's go in there with Lucario now, though. We can KO him probably with the close combat. We should be faster. There we go. Okay, great. You know, I know Arceus is bulky, but the adaptability, close combat from Lucario, no. You're not living that. So now he's probably going to go for a fire, and probably the Sacred Fire. We can take that with my Reshiram. He's gonna go for the sub. Great. Let's go for the Shadow Ball. He's gonna go for the Earthquake. Holy fuck, I forgot this thing gets Earthquake. This thing is bulky. It took the hit. No problem. No problem at all. Holy shit. This is an issue. Them Stealth Rocks. Oh, no. No. Oh, we're not gonna enjoy this, man. Thunderbolts, it's not gonna do much here. I'm gonna go for Sacred Fire now. Fuck. Fuck this up real good. Let's go for Mewtwo now. This might just be exactly the trump card that we need. Let's go for that Thunderbolts. And then we can go for a Psystrike if he decides to come in there with Chansey. I predict Chansey coming in, of course, obviously, but... we got the motherfucking Psystrike for that thing. Come on, Mewtwo, you gotta pull through for us. I'm feeling like, you know, maybe we should have kept Mewtwo around to go Mega. But then again, Mega Lucario is putting in a lot of work as well, too. This is going to come down to Mega Lucario, my physical attacker, and my Mewtwo, which is my special attacker. I'm gonna have to play. Oh my god, this thing is too bulky! It's too damn bulky! Ho-Oh is a fucking bulky beast! Jesus Christ, I can't believe this. No, this is impossible. This is impossible. Damn it, man. Ho-Oh is too damn bulky. Go for the fucking Psystrike on this bitch. Go for the Aura Sphere or something. He's probably gonna stall us out. Oh, man. Damn. I would have loved to have Stealthies. I would have loved to have some Stealthies. He's probably going to switch into one of his birds now, knowing that I'm going to go for Aura Sphere. Nope, he played it safe. Damn it, this is so freaking sucky. Just go with the Lucas. Lucas, you have to take this. You have to take this, Lucario. Go for the close combat, you have adaptability. Just go for it, just go for it, go for it, go for it, go for it. Damn, man, we got smashed this game. This was a thorough smashing, man. Damn, man, all because we gave up Groudon to them stealth cocks. We're not gonna be able to do shit here, are we? This is just a beatdown on so many levels. The Ice Punch is doing nothing to Lugia! Oh, there you go. That was some good damage. Use Reflect, okay. Thank you. But now, he's gonna come in there with Ho-Oh and totally decimate us. Ho-Oh takes so much fucking damage, man. This thing bothers me so much. But let's go for the close combat on the Kyurem White. Fuck it, we should still do a lot of damage, even with the Reflect up. We got Adaptability. Doesn't the Adaptability somewhat negate the Reflect? Somewhat? To where we do just damage that we would normally do with Mega Lucario? Oh man, I'm hoping so. Nope. Damn it, it's over. We're about to get cooked. Fusion Flare, ouch. Yeah. I smelled my Lucario sizzling on the damn fire, man. And now we're about to get trumped by the Pokemon who freaking mutated, fused into us. Well, you know, hey, what can we do? What can you do, you know? Let's just go for that Draco. Even though he's got us, he pretty much got us. He's gonna go for the sub, gonna go for the Draco. Yeah, he's pretty much got us. There's no use in keeping this up, man. This game is over. Time to forfeit. That was, oh man, crazy game, man. Because I freaking played so recklessly with my Groudon. Ho-Oh is a problem. Get those rocks up for Ho-Oh as soon as humanly possible, dog. As soon as humanly possible. Because that thing is too bulky. Too damn bulky.